Hey there, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, children of all ages. Figure before I start all this crazy stuff with the modern trains again, we'd run an old favorite tonight. Somehow this survived the purge. It is a Marx Smoking 333. I think I did not sell this because I couldn't possibly recoup what I have into it. This engine has a new armature, a new smoke unit, and a few new other things. I can't really recall everything, but it's a puller. Smokes pretty well. I'll get it to fire up here. It doesn't take as much voltage as a Lionel train to smoke. The guy who fixed it for me was a Marx guru, and he told me that he smoked at much lesser voltage, and you see how slow that's going, and it's puffing. And for a small train, it really will pull some cars. See, it pulls at very low speeds rather well. And I think undoubtedly it's probably the best local Marx ever produced. See how low that voltage is? And it's puffing. Now if you increase it a little bit, I don't think it puffs quite as well. As it does down on the lower voltages. Jeez. I haven't ran this thing in about a year. And sometimes the most fun is with an old friend. Got to pull in just some standard Lionel stock. Just a nice cruiser. And don't get me wrong, she will get up and go also. Let me see if I can show you down in the stack. Of course, no neutral in this engine. This has that red glow in the stack. Look at that thing smoke. Down at that low voltage. I remember the guy told me, like, no 20 drops in this thing. He said 4 or 5 and you're great. He was right. Let's try to see if we can highball it a little bit. Oh, front truck came off. Front truck does need some adjustment on this. But I just wanted to share that tonight. An old friend that somehow survived the purge. I had a lot of inquiries about it, but you know, when you're selling trains, that people try to offer you $50 for things and stuff, you know, and you just can't do it. You know, when you know what you invested in that thing to get it to run for another, probably 50, 70 years. Is after an armature, what do you need? We're about to get the madness cranking again over here. It will be less than last time, but it will be different and better. Like I said, I have to adjust this front truck a little bit so I can highball it a little more. Clean them off again. All right, there it is. The Marx 333 Pulse War smoking steam engine. With the repainted MTH sender. I've got this scale tender that goes with this, and it's got real cloning and everything. It's just got a Marx coupler on it. But yeah, man, thing smells great. Gotta love it. God bless. I'll check you guys out this weekend for more. This is Ken at Lionel for Life. May God bless each and every one of you.